warm and fuzzy. All right, let's go to line 8. Hello, caller. What's your name?
Bob. Bob from Pine Creek.
Hey, what's up, Bob from Pine Creek?
Well, I've been listening to your show. There's always people going on about problems in school. Gum, people showing disrespect to teachers, drugs. Schools are...
Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the yardies selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Red. For real.
Yeah. gold for uncertainty. I know where I wanna be, confuse me. You lose the feelings. It's not my job, see, I'm supposed to be, but don't you provoke me. Well, I'm 1.1 MSX, so give me your manner. You represent your structure. Hear this. All right, crew, point number 747-114-553. All the cops are the same. Yeah, city of film. The city we love the most. 7-11 to city's finest. The 6-11, drop to the base. Listen, big hot bears.
Get out of my car!
Yeah, we're gonna have a bunch of